So the customer experience is always so important in retail. Can you give us three things that you have done to really create a great customer experience during this time?
Well, I remember when things really started getting heavy in the Midwest or in the United States, which is around mid-March. So we actually just took the initiative and we shut our store down before Iowa actually closed retail stores. So we shut down probably, I'm guessing, about 2 weeks before like the mandate. And we did that because, you know, we wanted to show the community, like, we're taking this really seriously. We take our health, our team's health, your health seriously. So we don't want to jeopardize that by any means. So we're going to shut our doors, but this is what we're going to do. And so we continue to offer local pickup. So people were easily able to go onto our website, select local, drive by our store. I get chills still thinking about it, because we're going to look back on this years down the road and think, like, that's how we had to do business. I would set their bag out on the sidewalk. I'd come back in the store. They would quickly grab it. And we do a friendly wave and just like a nod of, you know what, like, I'm here. We just like that nod of, I get it. You know, this sucks, but we're going to get through it. We did shopping incentives because once again, there were so many options online. It's like all of a sudden, every business owner was trying to survive online. And so we had to give people a reason to come to our shop, and we wanted to make it fun. So the more money you spent, the more money you got off. And then if you got over a certain amount, we would send even a free gift. And we just made every shipment so personal. We would write thank you cards and check in, like, make sure if you love your Midwest Girl good, share it on social. And then we would share it. And just really creating this bigger connection with people, and doing some giveaways. And that always gains traction. It gets people excited. And of course, just always showing gratitude. And I think that's what we will be remembered for during that time, is that, you know, we are a small business. And so when you're talking on social media, you're talking to me. And so every time somebody comments or somebody shares something or somebody shares about their purchase, I'm going to comment back, because I want people to know how grateful I am for their business, because they could spend that so many other places. And the fact that they chose to support our local small brand truly makes a huge difference in our lives.